Alright, so the computer back here would allow me to, would allow me to start up the robot. And I picked up the woman's ID, so I should be, I should be safe. Let's see. All right, let's go ahead.
Dectron on duty. Attention. Interfering with a law enforcement robot is a felony.
Well, I thought you would want to see my ID. Maybe not, huh? Are there no raiders in this area? Nope. But there are feral. See anything back here? Nope. Oh wait. Oh, come on, lock.
Got it.
Jet and medics. That's it. All right. Okay, dog meat, let's move him out. Well, all I'm finding are, okay, so those are 47s, but I actually need 44s. Can't run the jukebox. All right. Goes Mr. Protectron. Oh, nice. Here we go. I'll definitely take that. Thank you very much. Unlock the door. All right, let's give it a try.
Sweet. Short laser musket, alright.
Situation normal. Law and order has been restored.
Alright. Dogmeat, I need you to come out over here, please, while I grab these items. Okay, let's see. Anything else on the ground? Military-grade duct tape, huh? I guess I'll have to use that for real heavy-duty stuff to make. Go. Oh, crud. Crud. Oh, jeez. actually, you know what? Okay, so dog meat.
Hey.
You stay put.
Wait there.
I'm gonna use my... Got 13 Molotovs. Let me do another save here. Crud. I didn't know I had one behind me. Save there. Really?
Attention, citizens. You may now resume your normal activities.
All right, any more feral ghouls behind me? Let's go get dog meat. Oh, well.